guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I found a new Ben 10 Season 3 trailer. So if you're new around here, make sure to smash that subscribe button, absolutely destroy it. And if you already subscribed, let's go for 100 likes on this video, and also turn on post notifications so you get the latest and greatest news first. Thank you so much for all the support lately, guys. It's honestly been amazing. This past 2 weeks on YouTube have been amazing, and let's get right into this video. Alright guys, so that was amazing. Right now I'm excited, I'm amazed, I'm going crazy after that trailer, and I'm sure you guys are too. Now guys, let's take screenshots from it and analyze the trailer fully and explain everything that's happening. Now this is the first one, and it's with Ben falling down from a door or something. I don't really understand it myself, but I think this is kind of like a realm, because if you look in the background, there is stairs and like doors on the ceilings and stuff. So I think that this is kind of like a magic realm where stuff is unusual. Like if you ever watched Doctor Strange, you would know what I'm talking about, the stairs like going backwards and stuff. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, I mean, if you also look at his arm, he doesn't have his Omnitrix, which is kind of weird. So guys, man of action, where is his Omnitrix? What are you doing? Anyway, I'm sure that's not a mistake, that's something from the actual episode. Next screenshot we actually have is this one right here, and this is with Ben's Omni-enhanced Omnitrix. Now you may be like, well, if it's has the Omni-enhanced Omnitrix in it, it's probably a season 2 trailer. Now guys, I think this is a season 2 to season 3 trailer, and they're kind of like reminding us what happened in season 2 and stuff, and what is going to be happening in season 3. So that's pretty cool. Now guys, the next screenshot we actually have is, so it's kind of makes sense, from going from his old Omnitrix to his new one appearing from the sky, like in episode 1. If you ever watched episode 1 of the reboot, it's appearing from the sky, so that's pretty cool right there. And also next screenshot we actually have something interesting, and we have Shock Rock slicing something, it looks like, but it's just air, it's just space. So why would Shock Rock be in this? Now I'm gonna talk about Shock Rock in a little while actually. And next screenshot we have is Ben finding the Omnitrix in season 3 after it's been upgraded again or downgraded, who knows. And then we have this screenshot right here, and Ben is kind of like, I don't know guys, screaming for help or transforming into something. Like, I think this is really familiar. I think I've seen this before in season 2, but I'm not sure. But this looks really, really cool. Now, and then we have another Shock Rock picture. We have a few Shock Rock scenes. And I think, now this is where I talk about Shock Rock. I think that this implies and kind of wants to foreshadow that Shock Rock has not only been a big part of season 2, he will also be a big part of season 3. Because guys, if you know, if you ever watched the Ben 10 season 3 intro, you may know that Shock Rock is in the intro and is in the actual show for season 3. Now, I was speculating and I was saying, guys, wouldn't this be kind of like, I don't know, awkward for Ben to transform into Shock Rock, since he almost killed the Earth, I mean almost let all the invaders on Earth and nearly killed everyone. So I think Shock Rock would be a much, much bigger thing than he actually is like portrayed to be in season 3. But yeah, now next we have some Forever Knights pictures. Now this is from episode 1 again. This is the Forever Knights screenshot that we got at the end of season 1, and where the Forever Knight says, "Night will fall forever." or something like that. Now, guys, this is pretty cool. I mean, the Forever Knights are the main villains, but since we got the Kevin pictures and stuff, maybe Kevin is the main villain. Who knows, guys? Now, I don't know. Maybe Vilgax will also return to be a really cool villain in Season 3 as well. I mean, it's so cool. Season 1, we got Vilgax as the main villain. Season 2, the Fulminai override, the High Override King. And now Season 3, we got Kevin, we got Vilgax, we got Forever Knight. I mean, it's just crazy, guys. And next, we actually have some more Shock Rock, which I don't know why, and this is where it gets important and kind of like really exciting. We see this character pick up the Omnitrix from the sky, and this is, the Omnitrix is like bred in this picture, which is actually so, so cool. And this may be Ben picking up the Omnitrix because it just may, it may be timed out or something like that. But it could also be Albedo, or it could also be Kevin, it could also be, it can't be Vilgax. But this, guys, let me know what you think about this cool things in the comments below. Like, how would Man of Action implement this, and what is happening in this picture? And then we got this picture right here with him saying, "But I'm Ben Tennyson." And his eyes are actually red, and then it goes to a Ben 10 picture. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Now, guys, let me know what you think in the comments below. And one more thing I want to say, let me know in the comments below what we should call the new Omnitrix. Maybe like the downgraded Omnitrix or something, who knows. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you subscribe and like this video, and also watch my other videos that I dropped yesterday about Kevin 11. And see ya.
Throw stuff.